There's no use arguing any further, Mr. Powers. I'm determined to go through with it. I'm going to Guatemala in search of the lost goddess.
Hello, Raglan.
Well, what success?
She's still determined to go through with it.
So what?
She must be prevented from getting that formula. There's a fortune in it for us.
And for me?
You'll be well taken care of, but don't bail. Hey, Martland's across at the Adventurers Club now. You better get over there and learn what you can of their plans.
You're not coming.
I must go in. Let me go. I told you I must see Major McLean.
Jenkins, what is it?
Just that the man is derelict, Major Martland.
Major Martland! Major Martland!
Allow him to come in.
Sit down, old man.
Major Martland. You've got to help me.
Help you?
Yes, you must. They say that you are going to Guatemala. And they tell me that you know Tarzan.
Yes, I do. Why?
Then you've got to take Tarzan with you on your expedition to the Dead City.
But, my dear fellow, Tarzan, or rather Lord Greystoke, as they now call him, is in England.
Oh, but Major Martland!
Your error, Martland. Greystoke came back to Africa. He has deserted his British estates and returned here to his native haunts.
Then you must take Tarzan with you. He will always give his friend, huh?
Eddie, I shall be delighted. But why take Tarzan?
To rescue Lieutenant Darno, his very best friend.
Darno?
The French aviator, lost in Guatemala last year. You remember?
Oh, yes, of course.
I tell you, he is still alive. You have got to go and save him.
My dear fellow, I may not even find the Dead City. After all, five expeditions have found it inaccessible.
But, Major, isn't it a known fact that you have deciphered that old Mayan inscription which tells us where to locate this place? Everyone knows the French aviator went in search of the lost goddess.
The lost goddess?
Yes, the goddess that contains the priceless gems of ancient Mayan rulers.
Did you send for me, sir?
Do you know where to find Lord Greystoke?
You mean Tarzan, sir? Well, sir, you see, Tarzan moves around the jungle quite a bit.
Take a native guide along. I want this man to meet Tarzan.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Thank you very much. You are my friend.
Where's Major Martin?
Him inside, miss.
Thank you.
Well, Father, packing all done, shopping all done, all set for the quest for Golden Fleece.
Got all ready?
I have a better surprise. Gordon is ready to come, too. He simply insists that he must take care of me.
Welcome, my boy. Welcome. be aboard the Wongoli before it sails.
2 hours before.
On the Wongoli, did I hear you say?
Yes. Why?
Well, a pleasant coincidence, Major. I'm sailing on the same ship.
Raglan seems intensely interested in Martland's expedition to the Dead City.
Undoubtedly, he too seeks the lost goddess. You will indeed have to be clever and very alert.
Yes, I will.
Well, I guess it's hopeless. We'll never find Tarzan.
But we must find him. He is the only one who can rescue Lieutenant Arnold.
Lieutenant Arnold?
Oui.
The man who took Tarzan out of the jungle, educated him, and established his identity as Lord Greystoke?
Oui, monsieur.
Then we will find him.
All fine.
Come on.
you are Kazan.
You see, Lord Greystoke, this man was with Lieutenant D'Arno when he crashed in Guatemala.
Wait. I was with him. We were flying to the River Sul. D'Arno, he was flying the ship.
Thank you.
swarm over him. Well, Divine, she carry me away. I tell you, those monsters have captured him. But I feel he's still alive.
If Daniel's alive, I'll find him.
Oh, where are you going?
To Guatemala.
Can I go with you?
No.
No, Nakima. Go on back. You can't go where I'm going.
Cablegram, Major Motlin.
Thank you. Pardon me, gentlemen. Well, but I believe this, thanks.
Right, you are.
Major Martin put that cablegram in his hip pocket. Now get it. And get it at any cost.
Good evening, Major Martin.
Hello, George. What you got there?
It's a yo-yo, sir.
Well, is it hard to do?
You want to try it?
I don't think so.
Watch this one.
Oh, can you do any others?
Where are his quarters?
This way, Padre.
No, no, you can't come, Shakima. You'd scare everyone. Besides, it won't be long before I can turn you loose in the jungle. Wait here.
Why, it's Padre. Good to see you again.
And you.
May I introduce my daughter?
How do you do, Padre?
Gordon, this is Padre.
How do you do?
How do you do?
And Lord Greystoke, sir?
How do you do, sir?
Major Martland.
Si, si. Major Martland. Glad to come back soon.
Shall we go from my house,
lad? We shall enjoy it. Oh, George, why didn't you leave that case in the cart?
I forgot it, sir.
Major Martin, he hit me on the head.
Stop this nonsense. Here is Major Martin.
Was he a dark, heavy-set man with a small mustache and beard?
Si, senor.
I thought so.
Raglan?
Yes. I sensed his presence the moment we entered this room.
Come on, hurry it up there.
I would suggest we start at once, Martin. You're familiar with the country. Let's cut across to the Rio Delzi and head him off.
Right. Let's proceed immediately.
out if we can overtake Raglan now. If he should locate the entrance before we do.
I might overtake him before we can lose the document.
Hold those paddles.
Somebody for the trail. One white woman, two Indians.
Now, tell these men to follow the trail to the river.
I think you have a move up.
Well, come on with me.
This is him.
I want you boys to guard this trail. I'll circle around and try to cut them off from the rear. You follow the signal me if you see them first. Don't follow Clay.
Hey.
Are you sure we're on the right trail?
See,
but hold them. We've got to overtake Raglan. Thank you.
cold-blooded murder is another of your accomplishments. Get up, you contemptible cad. Get up.
Wait, get your breath first.
Inasmuch as I owe you my life, I might as well tell you the truth.
But, Miss Reyes, I don't quite understand. What is your interest in this goddess?
My fiancé, David Brent, lost his life in an attempt to get to the goddess.
David Brent? You mean the young scientist who was with Dino and Bouchard when they crashed?
Yes. Brent's purpose was not mercenary. His only concern was to prevent the contents of the goddess from falling into the hands of such vandals as Raglan.
Pick up those pipes.
Martin's folks. Raglan has not only the means of finding the goddess, but instructions for opening it safely.
You, cover up that fire. Put it out. Let's get going before that ape man picks up our trail.
Then you must overtake him. There's no time to waste.
But I can't leave you here alone.
Don't bother about me. My camp's nearby. The important thing is to stop Raglan.
Right.
Get that guy out of the quick.
Injured man. One fight.
Tell him we're friends. We wish no trouble. Go on. Tell him.
Nanyaku pa ra hoho ao.
Vivo mi cabeza!
He said white man, no friend. White man, kill Indian.
But that's absurd. We haven't done anything.
Nanyaku ra hoho.
Recover their wits.
Right. Pick up the packs and follow us. Hurry!
there. Pick up that pack.
I guess we're out of danger now. We'll come along this trail while I take to the trees. I might yet overtake Ragler.
Whatever you say, old man.
No, Chiquilla. You have to go with Martin. Hello, little fella. What's the matter with you?
Must be the way.
Bats. Bats.
Well, what of it?
Vampire bats. No, don't shoot. Don't shoot. They're violent. You die. No, no, don't shoot.
I'll fix those vampire bats.
No,
stop,
no,
you
don't
fool.
Shoot.
Now you've dropped the light. Give me that light. There now, you see, it's broken.
Your secret passage.
How on earth did you?
I found a monkey. Sound located.
Fine. Lead on.
Confound it. Where's that pheasant?
Maca hupa, senor. Maca mia. Maca do hupo. Maca hi ka ho.
Will you shut up and look around for it?
Ragland disappeared. The trail is still fresh. Pick up that torch.
Sorry, Chikima. This way, boys. Think of it. Uninhabited for centuries.
Not quite, Martin. These ruins are inhabited.
Why, you're fooling, Greystokes. What could exist here?
I'm not so sure. It might be man or beast.
These aren't mine, Marie. No. These are the ruins of an old city built by the Spanish some 400 years ago. But if my deductions are correct, we should find the ancient Mayan ruins directly below these. Let's investigate.
Thank you.
Seen it at last, Major. But a lot of good it'll do us. After these fiends get through with us.
Queen Kir here, spare your life if you will become a consort.
Will she spare the others too?
Kerry, Kerry, la maina, kichik.
To keep our mal all right.
She say she will spare only your life.
Then tell her no.
Thank you.
Well, Martlin, seems we've both accomplished our mission. There's your goddess. Here's my friend. Why, it's Miss Vale.
Congratulations. I'm happy to know that someone defeated Raglan. Even though I failed.
But you didn't exactly fail, Miss Vale. Our success is also yours. You see, I've already explained your motive to Major Martlin.
And I'd be pleased to share my good fortune with you, my dear. That is, presuming this goddess contains what we speak.
Shakima.